Kim Chiu does not expect another star magic ball paandar from Xian Lim. Kim Chiu has said that Xian Lim does not have to exert extra effort for her to be on his Night of the Magic Star on September 30. It would be their fifth time to attend the annual red carpet event of ABS-CBN's talent management arm. As the Kapamilya actress puts it, pairing ilang year's name in name paandar. So, pairing siguro bigay on SAMGA teenagers. PEP.ph, Philippine Entertainment Portal, asked Kim if it goes without saying that she and Xian are attending the event together. She replied, smiling, siguro naman, ooh. Pairing ganon, ooh. Kim spoke to PEP.ph and other entertainment reporters after the press release for her third album, Touch of Love, held at the 9501 restaurant in ABS-CBN's ELJ building, Tuesday, September 26. The bubbly actress also noted that she appreciates how Xian made her feel special by formally asking her to be his date in the past. Ilang years on Rin Siang Nag Paandar. MGA 5 years, she recalled. So, Parin Sai Dead Namanangayan, Siguro Okilang Kavit Ano. Paandar Ano, Okilang. In the past 2 weeks, some of Star Magic's younger talents have caused a stir with the different ways they formally asked their respective real and real-life partners to be their date for the ball. Take Joshua Garcia, who brought a group of singers to Julia Barreto's home to serenade the actress with Ed Sheeran's Perfect. Each of the singers was holding a letter that, when put together, read, "Will you be my date?" Watch. Joshua Garcia's way of making Julia Barreto say yes to be his date will make you killing, Kim remarked, young MGA Jigitsangungayan, may pondar silang lahat. Daddy, wala panganan. Cutingan ng MGA bata. Looking back, it was Xian who may have pioneered the tradition of the grand manner of asking someone to be a date. The 28-year-old Xian did not simply text or call the 27-year-old Kim. In the past years, he would make a surprise visit to Kim's Quezon City residence with a flower bouquet, teddy bear, and a banner that read, "Will you be my date?"